Hey everyone, this is Kieran, welcome to Street Soccer International. Today we're going to take another look at another one of my signature type of panel moves or signature setups. Now with this one, it's involving the, I dub it the edge spin. It's just a move I saw Edward Van Gils do, and you're guarding a player and you go here. But I use that to set up into a panel rather than the turn that it usually is used. So here, I'll come here and here. Again, I've included a bit with my thumb just so I can show you how to set it up against a player. I tend to get it so I've guarded the player here and then I've got here because they're expecting me to try and turn or whatever. I'll then come down into this wedge and then go from there. So, step one is we're going to use a sole roll. So we're guarding the ball. The player's here. We're going to use a sole roll to bring it across and then grab with the back foot. Step one, here, yep. Step. Step two is we're gonna make it look like we're gonna turn out. So from that roll wedge here, from that movement, that catch here, we're gonna make it look like we're gonna turn and then we're gonna wedge the ball down and bring it across ourselves. So here, here. Step three is simply as we come down from that roll wedge, we're then gonna tap through the gap. So I'll try and do it from this side. I don't do it often this side enough, but here. Do it so you can see it here. So when we come here, here, boom. So it's a great little movement to keep if you keep them guard. You can disguise the ball very well. So your regular kind of footballers, they want to be close to you, steal the ball off you, and you can just then guide it through their legs. So, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the difference in the videos the last couple of days. Just two of the moves I like to set up to Panna. They're my kind of things. They don't work all the time against more prominent players, but if you're playing for a bit of fun in your park or with friends, I tend to find them very effective. Especially that that one involving the kind of the edge spin, because it's just a really good disguise. I think it's a very effective little nutmeg. And Silas, who's trained with me a long time, still gets caught out with that one more than he does now with the roulette panner. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification button to stay up to date with the videos, and I'll see you again tomorrow.